If you're hungry, I've extra.
No, thank you. Where is everyone?
Gone west. Been a while since they left. Seems some fella from New York was granted the land by Congress.
What?
Seen it happen more and more. Government says they don't take land that's already owned, but...
How could this have happened?
We're on our own now. No more merry English parts and labour. Which means we gotta go at it ourselves. Gotta pay for it too. Selling land is quick and easy, not quite so nasty as taxes. And since some say they're what started the old war, ain't no rush to bring 'em back. Clever men, these new leaders of ours. They know not to push it just yet. Too soon for taxes. Too British.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Possibly need gathered here for you, good folks.
Thank you. America has no need for
Send
your services,
Send them back to Britain
gentlemen.
In a box. Death to the oppressor!
Cut them down!
All right, we're up and running. This code is hacked to all hell. Nicely hacked, but hacked. The worm found 3 pivots before failing, so we've got those. You need to locate the remaining pivots on your own from inside. The 3 we've got will triangulate the rest. It's a sweet bit of hacking on my part, if I dare say. Each pivot detects the others in proximity. There should be 12 total. Everyone you find is supposed to produce a hex cipher, and that's what we're after. Once you find them all, we'll sequence the code, package the data, and Bob's your uncle. Now don't putz around too much in revolutionary America. I know it's tempting. So I've planted 2 of our pivots, not easy from my end, believe you me, but there they are. You can see those 2 activating a buried one, kinda. If you drop the 3rd one we have, the buried pivot's precise location should resolve. Then go gather the hex cipher, rinse, and repeat. If you get a chance, I'd love to see Franklin's glass harmonica in person. Just a side note. Have fun.
Contemptuously bearing knives and leaving that.
Excellent.